Mr. Leopard, is that your son?
Oh yes. He has always wanted to be the best car racer ever.
Dobie, show me the picture of Mr. Buffalo's car. Both cars got hit on the lower side. It won't happen if normal cars hit each other. Aha! What if they were hit by a toy car? Mr. Leopard, where's your son now?
I haven't seen him since this morning.
Oh no! Little Leopard might be in danger. What?